And new information for you from overnight is a vacant house in Dayton sits in ruins at this hour after a suspicious blaze.
And neighbors say this isn't the first time firefighters have been called to this address on Rockwood Avenue. That's where we find Jordan Burgess this morning live with the latest on our top story. Jordan.
Right now we believe firefighters have arrested somebody who did set this fire. Now, in the meantime, firefighters left the scene just moments ago. At this point, the fire is out, but the home is basically gone. Just a gap is there between those two houses where that home once stood. Now, firefighters tell us that they'd been out here a few times before on fires and that this was just the latest in a string of arsons here in the neighborhood. And watch as the flames rage through the roof of this home here on Rockwood Avenue. The fire flared from the second floor windows of the house and quickly spread from there. Now, officials tell us nobody lives in the place anymore, and thankfully no one was hurt in this fire. But police did take a person at the scene down to headquarters to ask them about this fire and others that have been set here in the neighborhood recently. Since then, someone has been booked into jail on arson charges. Meanwhile, firefighters battled the blaze from the outside to keep crews safe. Neighbors say scenes like this one are quickly becoming too common.
I know times are hard, but to set a fire so people can get hurt, if they're doing it in an empty house, they could do it in a house with someone in it. And that's dangerous. That's someone's life. That's someone's mother, father, sister, brother, anything. So, you know, they need to find something else to do.
And neighbors tell us they've been trying to fix up some of the homes in this area to get this place declared as a historic district, but that's been made much more difficult by fires like this one. Reporting live, Jordan Burgess, 2 News on your side.